I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to.
Hi everybody, it's Jules. Today we're going to be working on our Fluke build. We're going to be taking our custom monofin and putting it in between both our cast halves of our latex Fluke. So, a few things you're going to need. You're going to need a razor knife or utility knife, whatever you want to call it. You're going to need that. You're going to need some small paint brushes, latex of course, to seal things together. And then clips, like clothesline clips, you know, or pins, whichever works for you. Also, if you have a old plastic folder around, you're going to want to cut it into like 1-inch strips, 1-inch wide, and as long as that, whatever it is, because you're going to need those for your drain ports. So I'll probably mention this 2 or 3 times throughout the video. So basically just sit back and relax, take a watch of the video. If you have any questions, make sure that you put them down in the comments and I'll try to make sure I get them answered for you. Thanks.
Okay, here's my Fluke, and I've already put a layer of latex between it and the custom-made monofin for it. I'll hold this up just a little bit so you can see. It's adhered pretty well to it. What you want to do, if you can remember, and I'm going to do it for the back side of this, is put in flow channels for water to flow out through the Fluke. So when you do that, then you'll have everything you need to make sure that it doesn't balloon up. Because if you don't do it, water will fill up this pocket and it will cause everything to balloon, and so it won't look right. But there's what we got so far. Okay, we're back, and I've started putting together my Fluke. I've taped the ends together so it doesn't shift and got them lined up, and I have this C-clamped here. Now what I'm going to be doing though is I'm going to be adding more latex. I have purple latex here. And I'm going to be going down, and as I go down, I'm going to pin it in place with pins. That way I can keep everything where it needs to be.
Me down, turn me inside out. That's enough, call me up, baby.
there we have it. That was how I got my Fluke together. It looks pretty good. I'm very happy with it. I tested it out with the shower to make sure my drain ports were working, and all of them are draining properly. So those are all going to be working just fine. So I want to thank y'all for watching. Please make sure you check out mernetwork.com for any other tips or tricks that you'd like to know on the forum threads. Thanks for watching, y'all. Y'all have a great day. Bye now.